Crispy fucking. Where's the shit ass way out of here? Underground or something? Fuck me. Where am I supposed to find the head?
You need to enter Icarus Hall. It is located on the second story of this venue.
So where's the entrance?
Unfortunately, I do not have this information. Everything's got mixed up after the malfunction.
Have you considered powering the Beluga?
How is that supposed to help?
I don't know. It's just a suggestion.
Thank you.
Where's the shit-ass way out of here? Underground or something?
Saving data.
Fuck me. Where am I supposed to find the head?
You need to enter Icarus Hall. It is located on the second story of this venue.
So where's the entrance?
Unfortunately, I do not have this information. Everything's got mixed up after the malfunction.
Have you considered powering the Beluga?
How is that supposed to help?
I don't know. Just a suggestion.
Charles, so after the whole beta connector idea was dead, they made the neuro connectors with discretionary authority?
I'm afraid so. The power struggle in the Kremlin will never end. The party elite insisted on having power even within Collective.
Well, they're our government, right? We're the USSR.
Indeed we are. But Collective was designed to be for everyone on Earth, and the USSR is not the only country.
We can't let capitalists and imperialists into Collective.
Why not? Collective was designed as a worldwide union for equal human beings, where robots will do everything for them. Everyone will have the same opportunities.
The capitalists won't like the sound of that.
Unfortunately, no one in power will see equality as an appealing prospect. To avoid being crushed by the Kremlin, Dr. Sechenov programmed discretionary authority into Collective.
So where's the very top? I wouldn't hold your breath. They'll probably just dump you all in a mass grave.
Why? Did many other people die?
Yeah. Way too many.
Whew, that's nice. I wouldn't want to, you know, stray from the collective. The more the merrier, right?
Yeah, good times.
Thank you. Buddy, same old shit. Stay down.
Let's see if this thing helps.
Did it?
Oh, yeah.
Saving data.